Yo, what's up, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. My name is John Slop, and today we're going to be taking a listen to Tommy Tutone, Which Man Are You? So this was a Patreon request by Tammy Curtis. So thank you, Tammy. Really appreciate it. So we're just going to jump right on into the song. Here we go. This song had really cool guitars. You know, it was like a pop song, and they used their own, like, original kind of guitar riffs, and that was really cool. Yeah, that was a really fun song. It was really fun listening to the guitars all throughout. A lot of really cool, like, riff ideas. Whoever the guitarist is it Tommy Tutone, or is the name of the band Tommy Tutone? Won't y'all help me out in the comments? Yeah, no, that was a fun song. It had like a nice, just unique beat and rhythm to it. It was better than what I was expecting. You know, I've never heard of this band, so this is our first introduction to some Tommy Tutone. Oh, actually, it looks like they did the 8675309 song. Was it Jenny? I've heard that song. All right, so, before we get into the lyrics, I want to give a shout out to my gold tier patrons, Adam Sanford, Gary Milstead, HRH King Lurkst, Joseph Wilger, Onyxia, Peter K, Chuck Dye, Jim Tatro, Mark Gedemeyer, Thomas Whiteoff, and Robert D. Hassinger. Thank you oh so very much. And the rest of the patrons, you can see yourself on the screen. Really thankful to all of you who have joined. Really appreciate it. There's many more videos to come, so hope you all stick around. All right. Tommy Tutone, which man are you? Are you a man who is full of pride? Are you a man who's full of sorrow? Are you a man all locked up inside, taken by tomorrow, taken by tomorrow? Are you a man who lives and dies? Are you a man who goes to heaven? Are you a man who colors his eyes, taken by desire, who is taken by desire? Which man are you? Which man are you? Which man are you? Which man are you? Repeats that two more times. Hey, are you sure you're completely covered for any eventuality? Are you a man who's been well advised? Are you a man who's been misguided? Are you a man who signs on the line? Are you sure that you've decided? Are you a man? Have you decided? And then, which man are you? Which man are you? Repeats like about seven times until the end of the song. So I think it's questioning, what kind of person are you? What decisions do you make? Are you one to like make ambitious decisions, or are you one to just kind of sit back, right? Am I close? All right, that's gonna do it for this reaction. Thank you everybody for sticking around. Hope y'all enjoyed the song. I did. That was a cool pop rock song. When did the song even come out, dude? 1981. Wow. Thank you, Tammy, for showing me this band. I can't wait to get into more. I should give 8675309 a re-listen. I think that'd be cool. All right. Well, thanks everybody for coming around. Make sure to give this video a like and a subscribe if you want to see more. And also go over to patreon.com/johnslump to further support the channel and if you want early uploads. All right. I will talk to y'all in the next one. Peace.